Sí. Screw you, Lynx. Make a hat. Or a hat made out of done. Close. going to attack now. You'll be a fierce warrior. Hernandez likes this. It's his favorite piece of art. Loyal decency. This art illustrates a blacksmith flying through the air holding a cannon. The work suggests the concept of cataclysm. The scene takes place on the outskirts of a city. Wow. Okay. Early at work at 1 a.m. Not gonna stop ya. Let's find some these. Deconstruct. Do I want yaks? Can I have yaks? What does it take to tame a yak? Things to deconstruct. Let's also do this. Maybe you can get this. All right, tame that yak. Name that yak. Come on, Hernandez. Alright, third time's the charm. This will be our yak. This will be yak one. Hernandez. Seriously. You should be ashamed of yourself. Alright, Hernandez. No. You're not training. You're gonna butcher. Nice job, Maya. Building our fourth room. Or fifth, I mean. Or sixth. Okay, let's put white on there. Right on that wall. We should start building hydroponics around here. Grow cotton in both of these to make clothes quickly. Thank you. Master crafting. Not you. Not you. Why, of course. Whoa. Hernandez, you're trying to romance Mai by describing her as a wonderful fir tree. It's a bold move. I guess I see the resemblance. Alright, Hernandez, let's see how that goes for you. Good night, everyone. Yeah, good night, Rhea. Alright, that's it.